idea of this story. The piece is Kathy Likhuta's I Threw Shoe at a Cat. And the piece was written for Peter Luff, who is an Australian composer. And he quite literally threw a shoe at a cat, ironically enough. And he injured himself. He couldn't play horn anymore. And so this piece is kind of written about that journey that he had to take. So there are four movements to this piece. And the first movement, the theme, mimics the cat's apologetic confession. Shouldn't have fun.
Thank you.
cover. And yeah, thank you all of you.
Thank you. Thank you.